What up, Jake Paulers? It's me, Jake. I'm just listening to some lit new tracks on audio cassette by my man, Beethoven. Woo woo! You know, what else is pretty lit, fam, is that in 2012, researchers at Colorado State University found out that dogs, whoa, they like to listen to music too. Boosh! That's my brain exploding. But then I started thinking, what about cats and squirrels? .com! That's a dong, bros! Vape, niche, dab! Something you can do online now, guys! But we're not done with musical animals yet. Be like this seal and nod to the rhythm.com. Upload a picture of your face and it will get warped to jam to a sick beat. Move your mouse around to lean to the sides. Ah, this is a great song. But does it have what it takes to be the best song in the world? Find out on the next season of The Best Song in the World. No, not really, but you can see what the current number one hits are in 3,000 locations with the cultural border of songs on pudding.cool. That's a fun name. Have you ever wondered what the most popular song in Uruguay is? Well, now you can. What about how tall would a piece of paper get if you could fold it infinitely? You can do that at neil.fun. With this extra tall dong, see how many folds it would take to be as high as a cheetah, Mount Everest. Every time you fold a piece of paper, its height doubles and its length is cut in half. Fold it 42 times and you'll get all the way to the Moonster truck. Drive around in this awesome truck and jump over the falling letters. Normal monster trucks can jump, right?
I don't know.
Click and drag to move the letters around. Look, it spells joy. Isn't that nice? Let's drop the truck on it. Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Jack! Click the buttons in the corner to summon a beach ball or to turn off gravity. Once gravity is turned off, everything will start to drift away. But you can still control the letter blocks. You can send the truck and the words up into space and then send them all tumbling back down to Earth. A fall like that would probably break your legs, which would make you lame. But not as lame as Wikipedia's Lamest Edit Wars. Anyone can edit Wikipedia if they want, and it's led to a collection of knowledge that's pretty darn accurate. But sometimes there is just no right answer. Is yogurt spelled yogurt or yogurt? 3,000 edits later and there's still no consensus. Some other hecka lame edit wars have started over how to pronounce J.K. Rowling, how tall Andre the Giant was, and whether or not the into in Star Trek Into Darkness is capitalized. All very important things. It's all really random. Art.org. Enter a word, or two words, or any number of words really, and this artsy dong will create a totally random piece of art based on your title. Because it uses the words you enter as a seed for its number generator, putting the same name in will always produce the same picture. Here's what my name looks like. Here's what Do Online Now Guys looks like. Here's what the first 12 prime numbers looks like. They also look like this. The ULAM spiral is a mathematical pattern that comes from counting numbers in a spiral pattern, with the prime numbers highlighted. With this interactive one, you can zoom out super far and see all the prime numbers. Looking good. Now let's check out this audio visualizer. It's called a spectrogram, and it shows the way sounds would be shaped if we could see them. Click on the pictures to see different sounds, like trombone, bird calls, and even the dial-up noise. The spots in red show the main sound, and all the other colors show overtones that add to the unique feeling of each sound. Even something as simple as a sine wave, pretty much the simplest form of sound possible, has layers of tones above and below the main note. Whoa, that sounds great. That should win a Spectrogrammy. What? You don't agree? How dare you? Them's fightin' words. I challenge you to a duel. A simple shooter game, you play as the bottom square and you have to beat the top square. Shoot little weak arrows with Z and big powerful arrows with X. Hit your opponent with these small arrows to stun them long enough to charge up the final blast. It takes a second to charge, so you have to time your attacks carefully. If you like the content on Vsauce and Dong, that probably means you like learning things, which is very exciting. With Skillshare, the sponsor of this episode, you can continue to expand your knowledge by taking some of the courses offered in photo, design, and more. There are over 17,000 courses offered, and right now I am living in two major cities, New York and LA, so I'm taking street photography. Capture the life of your city. If you use the link down in the description, you can get Skillshare for 3 months for only 99 cents. Whoa! That is a deal, so hurry up and click that link. Also, click the link in the description for my new platform that'll allow you to be one of my 1,000 dongers. It's a whole course online about how to be a social media superstar, which I am, because my name's Jake. And as always, buy all my merch, and thanks for watching. Love you. Catch you in the next one. We'll be right back.
I'm hip and young. Swag, or... You know, dogs also like to listen to music. What? Dab, I want to keep sharing good vibes with you guys. Woot woot. Make it lit. That's a dong. Something that you can do online now, guys.